Hi, my name is Jun Koketsu from Product and Service Planning Team. First of all, let me talk about AFEELA's value. What we want to deliver to users is evolving autonomy, expansion of body, time and space, and collaboration with people and coexistence with society. We define these concepts as three A's: autonomy, augmentation, and affinity. This 3A concept is also embedded in our brand name, AFEELA. AFEELA has the word feel in the center. AFEELA integrates feel with the two A's from the word autonomy and augmentation, expressing our intention to aim for affinity, or collaboration with people and coexistence with society. With this in mind, our goal is to redefine the relationship between people and mobility, where mobility understands people through sensing and AI technologies, and people can sense and feel intelligence from the behavior of mobility. We want to create a future where such two-way communication between people and mobility becomes the daily lifestyle scene. To achieve this, we actively incorporate various technologies and insights, pursuing new possibilities for mobility that go beyond the status quo, aiming to become a unique and beloved presence for users. To that end, we want to open AFEELA to society, not just as a car, but as a platform to explore new possibilities in mobility. AFEELA Co-Creation Program is an initiative to build an ecosystem where users, creators, developers, and service providers can utilize AFEELA as a place for creating new value together. Specifically, we will enable creators and developers to utilize various features on AFEELA. The external information display, called the media bar, placed on the front grille of the car. The panoramic screen that fills the entire in-cabin dashboard. And the e-motor sound that drives emotion on the go. To support this, we plan to provide development environment such as customization features for navigation apps, software development kit, and documentation. Not to mention, we also aim to provide unique mobility data, such as vehicle data and driving data, as open as possible. We also plan to provide cloud APIs, allowing for seamless integration with external services. By utilizing the development environment, AFEELA can be used as a canvas to realize various ideas. From content creation involving visuals and sounds, to developing in-car applications that enhance the travel experience, and even developing web services in the cloud. We want many people to participate and develop applications and services on AFEELA, realizing the ideas to make mobility more fun and exciting through a broader, deeper, and more open exploration. Currently, we are having a discussion with some partners to prepare an environment where creators and developers can create customized UI as well as develop applications that operate on AFEELA. Through AFEELA Co-Creation Program, we aim to build a creative community that generates future mobility experiences. We envision an environment where diverse talents and ideas come together, stimulating each other and generating new ideas from a broad perspective. This is the vision of AFEELA Co-Creation Program. Mobility is not just a means of transportation. It transforms into something that enriches people's lives and minds while on the go. To achieve this, we want to broaden our perspectives and collaborate with those who share the desire to create the new mobility experience together, paving the way for the new era.